The new map, the amendment bill proposed changes in the map of Nepal to include parts of Indian territory has been approved. The Nepalese parliament has approved the new amended map, which claims three Indian territories as their own: Lipu Lake, Limpia Dhura and Kalapani. Let's go across to Srinjoy Chaudhary, our national affairs editor, with that. It's a shocking betrayal, in fact, by Nepal as well at this point in time. One, is it following the Chinese roadmap? And two, it has closed all doors on its own when it comes to dialogue. It's very clear now from the Nepalese side.
Well, there are one or two things that have to be kept in mind. For 203 years, the Nepalese did not bother about the map. Why did they wake up now? That is a question that is being asked again and again. In the Treaty of Saghalli was done in 1815. And after that, for about 2 years, there were discussions with the Governor General and the Nepalese side and so on. And the final decisions were taken at that time. So it's 203, 204 years since then. Why is the Nepal government today waking up? What makes them wake up? That's really the first question that has to be answered. Secondly, that territory is with India at the moment. So regardless of what map they have, this territory of Lipu Lake and Kalapani, etc., will remain Indian. Thirdly, this is a very unusual situation. You talk about talks. The Indian side says we are ready to talk. At the foreign secretary level, both sides agree almost that there should be talks. And then at the last minute, you pull the rug under our feet and you go to parliament and say that, yeah, this is the new map. Now, once you have done that, what kind of talks can you have? It's already there.